Hello, everyone. I'm Tierra Sade. It is time for the Divine Message for the Collective. When I was tapping into the collective energy, the song I literally heard was Justify My Thug by Jay-Z from the Black Album. And she's like, Justify my thug. My thug. And I started laughing as soon as I heard it because I'm like, wait, what? So I just had to play the song and there was a bunch of messages coming in. So let's get into this. The first words that were really coming in were determination, perseverance, and also proving themselves. Somebody wants to prove themselves. It could definitely be you, all right? Take what resonates, leave the rest. Somebody wants to prove themselves to you. So like, if this is a career type of thing, somebody wants to prove that they are able to be a good business partner or able to be a good boss or just a good person to collaborate with. They want to prove it to you or they want to like take you around and show you how things work. If this is romance, which I was really getting right off the bat, y'all. So some of y'all have a love interest that's just around or that's watching you or focused on you, this person wants to prove their love to you or prove that they can be the type of partner that you're wanting and needing. Also, somebody wants to prove that they can change or that they have changed. I was really getting for the energy moving forward this week, and this really is like a timeless message I'm getting, but somebody wants to lay it on the line. They want to take risks. So this could be with like your investments, maybe, you know, you're investing some money. Maybe you're going to your boss for a pay raise. Maybe this has something to do with a new job or relocation, but you're wanting to take a risk. Some of you may actually, get the invitation or the opportunity to relocate for love. I was just now getting like some of you, maybe you have a love interest that's out of the country and you're needing to like lay on the line and tell this person you want to be with them or invite this person to come see you. But I'm really getting like there's a big distance between you and what you want or who you want. There's something like that. And if it's not like physical distance, there's a growth stage that needs to take place, and that's the distance. Like, from where you are to what you want may be a big distance because it would require you to lay it on the line, right? To say how you feel, to justify your thug. It also is Justify My Love from Madonna. So two different songs are basically saying the same thing. Like, somebody wants to prove it to you. They want to show and prove they're not just going by the things that they say. They want to put action behind certain things. And somebody is actually not saying anything at all because they want to come with action. And I feel like for whatever situation this is, that may be like hit or miss. For some, it's like the lack of words is actually the problem, which is like it's interesting to look at, but there's no communication. Okay, that's what I'm getting. That's why it's like laying it on the line and the need to take a risk, because somebody's actually not saying that they want to take a leap of faith or that they want to move forward. I feel like somebody is needing to have like a strong backbone in this new season that we're moving into, because I feel like so many blessings and gifts are coming in. You're needing to like be strong, like, right? We're strong because we've gone through trauma and we've had so many highs and lows, but are you strong enough to actually handle all that you desire and the things that you have been manifesting? Like, do you have enough courage to go after things that are huge opportunities to you, right? Also with this, somebody wants to prove themselves to you because they feel like they've mishandled you or there was some mistreatment, some betrayal, some lies here or cheating. Somebody feels like they didn't treat you like you are worth, and they're wanting to come in and like clarify that. Somebody really wants to just clarify it. And like I was getting before, like that's a big deal for you or this person. Like that is a big deal, them actually really coming clean. I feel like I'm tapping into you or somebody who just never felt safe telling the whole truth. Like this person may have just never spoke the whole truth in their lives. Like they've always put up like smoke screens or innuendos or like two lies but a truth, but a quarter of a lie and then another lie. They have like this strategy, like, all right, I'm gonna drop three lies, but then I'm gonna drop two truths followed up by some shit that I know they want to hear. Like it's just, this person has like so many like trap doors, I just heard. Like so many trap doors in their communication or how like they express their emotions. And I'm feeling like that needs to be cleaned up. So like if this is you moving into the new season, you're wanting to clear that up. Address your heartbreaks, address the things that you've been through, and be really, really, really honest and transparent moving forward, because that's going to get you a lot of good shit. I mean, it's going to like show that you've healed and you've actually put in the work, but it's going to bring in new opportunities for you. All right. Somebody has a lot of gifts, a lot of blessings, a lot of upward mobility I'm getting coming into their life right now. Okay, what else am I getting? For some of you, like, saying how you feel, there's something about saying how you feel. Maybe you have a creative endeavor that's coming up, and saying what you really feel is going to, like, make the vision more powerful, or there's something there. I also got something about court too. Somebody has court. Don't lie on the stand. Tell the truth is what I just got. And then my heart just thudded. So like, yeah, somebody has like a court or like a legal thing or like a contract coming up. Say exactly what it is that you feel and don't hold back. Be authentic, right? Be professional and respectful, obviously, but be very transparent and authentic. And if anybody is on the side of doing the hiring process, offer the right amount the first time is the advice here. Yeah, and I feel like for somebody, you're gonna need courage in order to do that, like to offer the right amount. Like, I don't know what this is for you. Maybe it's like the industry standard for waitressing means that I have to pay this person this hourly amount, but no, like, soul-wise or soul tribe-wise, I need to multiply this by three. Like, somebody has to do that. I don't know what that is, but that's the message, my love. That's the message. Ooh, I just got this. That could be romantic, too, for somebody. Huh. Y'all leave a comment, all right? Because now, wait. Now I'm really curious, because that's somebody's romantic life. That's a conversation that may come up. I don't know. That's very interesting. Leave a comment. Send me an email. Book a session with me, y'all, too, because I have a reading special going on right now, and it ends January 1st, and it is not returning, the two-question reading. All right? So get in where you fit in on the two-question readings. All right? I love y'all. Have a good night.